Here we have a logarithm equation, but the base is different. So in order to solve this one using the proper properties, we have to change the base first. Okay, change base, it basically says, let's see if it's log base 3 of 7. It's also equal to log base of 10 of 7 divided by log base 10 of 3. Normally, we don't write log base 10 out, so it's equal to log base of 7, log base 10 of 7, and log of 3. Okay, so when the base is absent, we're going to assume it's 10. So using that property, let's try this one. So the first one I have is I have log base of 10 of x divided by log base 10 of 2 plus 3 times log base 10 of x divided by log base 10 of 3 is equal to 14. Let's just leave 14 here for now. Okay. So from here, let's do the common denominator here. So I have log base of 10, 3 log x plus 3 log x. Let's put all the parentheses on there. And divide by log 2 and log 3. So I'm just going to multiply it over, which is the same thing. Log 2 log of 3. Okay, so basically here was dividing over here equal to 14, and then I saved one step by cross multiplying and I removed my denominator here. If it's not clear, then push the pause button right now, and then you can do the common denominator and simplify. You'll see you end up exactly the same thing. Okay, from here, let's move on. So log of x, let's pull it out. I have log of 3 plus 3 log of 2 is equal to 14 times log of 2 log of 3. Okay, so let's keep on going. Log of x is equal to this long one of log of 2 log of 3 divided by log of 2 plus log of 3. Okay, if you want, you can figure out numerically what this one is. Okay, but this one, now remember this was base 10, so therefore our goal is solving for x. So x is equal to 10 to this big long log expression. Let's put it back in there. Log 2 log of 3 log 2 plus log of 3. Okay, so now at this point you can use the calculator and figure out what the numerical value is. But the way to solve this one is basically done. Okay, hope it helped. Have a confident day.